German Shepherd Dogs, Militaries Favorable. If we look at dogs closely, there are many breeds in the world, including that of hunter dogs. There's another class of dogs that deserve mention. They are working dogs. Today, we are going to discuss a widely popular dog known as the German Shepherd, who belongs to the working dogs class. Those who have been keeping dogs as pets for a few months might have heard of this breed, but those who are unaware of this breed, don't worry, as we are going to tell you all about it, including its history and other exciting facts. Hey, welcome to my channel, Doggy Telly. And if you're new here and are watching me for the first time, then take a second and hit the subscribe button. Now, without wasting your precious time, let's dive straight into the video. The aura, the vibe this dog gives is just extraordinary. The most popular of all, agile and courageous German Shepherd is one of America's most popular breed. They are the working dogs who take their job seriously. Hence, we can conclude that they are intelligent. Their loyalty and courageousness are unmatchable. The breed also has a name known as Alsatian. Despite their breeding status, you may find these dogs in shelters, military bases, law enforcement agencies, and rescue groups. Because they are so common, it is recommended, if you are seeking one, it's better to adopt rather than buy a German Shepherd. Origin and history. The German Shepherd is known to be one of the most recognizable and famous breeds ever. The German Shepherd got its name from, yeah, you guessed it right, Germany in the late 1800s and early 1900s. A German cavalry officer, Captain Max von Steffenitz, went to a dog show and saw this dog there. But he decided to breed him with other dogs to create more of a furnished breed. At first, the ancestors of the German Shepherd dogs were herding dogs, but the captain wanted to recreate it into something more of a military or police dog. Today, the German Shepherd is one of the world's most favorite dogs and is used widely by the military, police, and different law enforcement agencies. They are the canine officers for every department now. The German Shepherd performed several tasks in the World War. These tasks were message sending, searching, and other rescue services. According to reports, German Shepherd came into the U.S. during the early 1900s. They gained their popularity after World War I when the soldiers returning from the front lines brought these German Shepherds stateside. It was not until the 1930s that the American Kennel Club, AKC, changed the breed name to something else like Shepherd Dog, and the British changed the name to Alsatian Wolf Dog. After a short time, the AKC reverted the name while considering that they preferred looks over other things and that the streamlined body of the German Shepherd dogs was something they always pondered. Regardless of being a herding dog in the past, the German Shepherd loves doing the job assigned to him. This dog is intelligent, and its gentle and friendly nature makes it the best choice for a house pet. Appearance. The German Shepherd is one of the most recognizable breeds today. They are different from other breeds for their body frame and weight, which is, to be honest, much better than other species. Weighing over 50 to 90 pounds, these dogs have an unmistakable presence. Their alert eyes are equally curious with a kind face that can be similarly furious if provoked. The German Shepherd has a close and dense double coat with a thick undercoat. The combination of outer hair and the thick inner layer is beneficial for them. This combo thrives in almost all weather conditions and climate change. All that hair automatically means a lot of shedding. The German Shepherd dogs are prone to shedding and needs brushing several times a week. It is more of a drilling routine for the owners who own a German Shepherd, but someone has got to do it, and no one can do it better than the owner himself. When it comes to colors, the German Shepherd has a beautiful contrast in different colors. They are most commonly a mix of black and tan colors, but you may or may not see other variations, such as full black color or tan color, says the AKC. Behavior and temperament. The German Shepherd is a popular breed, to be honest. Some of you might be wondering why we are saying this again and again, but you'll stop wondering when we'll show you further reasons that make this breed the most popular among all. All of these reasons are unique as compared to other animals. Let's have a look at what makes it the best out of all. The noble German Shepherd is an intelligent and courageous dog with an athletic body that makes it the best out of all. While being obedient and courageous, the German Shepherd has the best training sessions regarding obedience and will be the most loyal companion you will ever have. The original task of the German Shepherd was working and obeying the tasks given to him. It makes this dog the best family dog, too. And, as you have seen, most of the hunting dogs lack the compatibility of being family-friendly. It is not the case here, as this working dog fits the bill. The German Shepherd is easygoing until someone provokes them. That's when the inner aggression is triggered and someone is liable to get bitten. This breed is not to be lazed around and lie on the couch all the time. It requires daily exercise and physical activity. Otherwise, it may get certain health conditions, especially obesity. In the United Kingdom, the specialists recommend at least 2 hours of exercise that includes long walks or running. I hope by now you are not judging German Shepherds based on their looks, because they are sweet dogs who like to play and spend time with their family. These dogs are not the types of pets that you can leave alone at home. The reason behind this is that they are Velcro dogs and don't want to let you out of their sight. And for some reason, if you do get out of their sight, they are prone to have separation anxiety and will get stubborn. So beware of this. Like the other dog breeds, you need to effectively socialize your German Shepherd dog so that he may be able to communicate with you for his needs and ask you for anything without any hesitation. Obedience and communication is the key to German Shepherd training, and without them, you might not see the same behavior you are expecting to see. So, the point being, make sure you make your German Shepherd doggy a well-rounded dog. Interesting facts about German Shepherd. The German Shepherd breed of dogs is not for you if you're always away from your home. This breed requires a limited time from their owners daily. When you regularly stay away from your home, particularly your dog, it will ruin your pet's behavior and you might see him suffering from anxiety. They are active and intelligent dogs. They are supposed to be busy and keep on learning new things, rather than sitting on a couch eating food all the time. German Shepherd, being working dogs, are aloof to many new situations and new people. They might hurt someone in danger due to their endless curiosity. Make sure you indulge your German Shepherd puppy in different training programs and expose him to other situations, such as animals, people, and challenging tasks as a pet, so it may not come out as a dangerous pet. Shed, and lots of sheds. German Shepherd dogs shed and shed a lot. I'm just kidding. However, their nickname is the German Shedder. Brush them several times a week to keep their shedding in check. Rin Tin Tin is a German Shepherd dog, and it is known for being rescued during the World War. When we search for the films or movies of the year 1920, we often see this dog performing specific acts. You can browse it on your own. The Adventures of Rin Tin Tin was a super hit film in which this dog performed pretty well. Watch this once and let us know your views about this movie. German Shepherd as military dog. We often see that in the past few decades, the military uses the German Shepherd dogs. This dog is best suited for being a military and police dog. The main reason for using this dog as a police and military dog was its ability to stand off in most situations. The sensing ability of this dog is far better than the other dogs. Moreover, it is capable of searching and catching thieves, robbers, and other doubtful people. The police officer can't sense like these and can't perform the searching and the catching roles against criminals as effective as these dogs do. The German Shepherd is a dog breed that likes to do work. They love to perform various activities instead of barking or eating. This passion for work makes this breed the perfect dog for military uses. The dog has been used in World Trade Center attacks and even used in different wars and raids. They may embody some of the best traits of dogs, but they are not for everyone. These dogs are far better in the hands of professionals rather than newbies. Care and health. Every pet you own requires primary care. Some of the unique pets need more time than the others, and the German Shepherd breed is one of them. The dog has a shedding issue that is, with daily brushing, kept balanced. German Shepherd is not your regular dog. Daily exercise and running are part of his routine, and you should not skip these at any cost. Along with that, there are many health issues related to this dog, such as hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia, and some skin allergies and genetic pancreas allergy. What's sobering is that many of the ailments that plague GSD are the result of the inbreeding practiced early in the breed's life. As far as hip dysplasia, the Orthopedic Foundation for Animals notes that 19.1% of German Shepherds are affected by it. Thanks for making it this far to the end of the video. If you liked the video, hit that like button below and show us your love and support. And if you found our content informative, don't forget to share it with your friends who love dogs. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay sound.